Welkom bij mijn vriend. Zo'n ding. First of all, I have finished the tally. So, I'm a bit playing with that, is there? I'm thinking probably more. We've gotten all our minerals in for the year. And it's just been snowing. Just finished snowing. Had the max amount. And we are just putting the some rubbish in the yard, going about. The trailer's in it. We just took it in the beer. It's covered in the dust and it. The eels are covered in it. The pigs are good. We've got loads of this because we don't bed our cattle sometimes every couple of days. So we can put it off our greenhouses. All the dung there. It's extroyed them. Taking a bit out. That's all we've got to feed this year. Then we've got the straw, so we're fine. They're a bit looking alright. We are in November, 22nd of November. Their canines are getting a new thing fitted to it. They just fed their cattle with our bucket today. They've bought our TW15 and Hedger. Not a lot of dung. Just had one bucket full. That was yesterday. Our cattle is out right now because every single time they're out, you probably think there's not bothering to take them in, but honestly, I do. They're not in right now because I had it out for the Christmas special and I forgot about this video, and because they've already been in and they're out because we need to put new gates up. So don't forget to like, subscribe.